Seven news shows. In a blink of an eye, Billy Slater went from party goer to victim. Punched in the head outside this nightclub, he retaliated.
You don't like to put yourself in these situations or find yourself in these situations.
Slater had returned to get his jacket at 2:40 a.m. when a 40-year-old local complained he jumped the queue. Both were